Welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing some Backpack Hero. We just finished our first mission with Pochette. So, we're gonna see if we can unlock some of these. We've got some stuff to unlock them with now. So, any health. Wow. That's pretty intense right there. That wow, dude. If you, any pet is defeated. That one's kind of brutal. Your max health is 1. Wow. Those are some weird ones, man. Those are some unusual ones, I have to say. So, let's see. Go to this door. I'm trying to unlock the missions. That's what I really want to unlock. Let's go up here. The town hall. I forget where I put my town hall at, so let's sit right here. Okay. We can see them all from here, so I guess it's walking around town, is it? We can see most of them here, I should say. I have all of them connected yet. Let's go ahead and lock this too over here. That one looks kind of cool. Somebody wants to talk to him here now, looks like. Alright. I really do need to start talking to some people. Let's see them. Okay. How do I switch? I need to probably sell some of this stuff. Lord Crocus. They're right here, aren't they? Maybe not? I thought they were right here. I There we go. I don't know what these are supposed to do. Okay. Here is the shortcut map. What is the short? And what is the shortcut map? I have some. There's the Ghosting Grid somewhere too. I forget who does those. There's some more things. Okay. Was it this one? Next one? There they are. Alright, and he does these other ones. Is it the guy up here? I mean, I haven't kept. There's nothing less first unlocked, but I haven't conquered the depths of the dungeon. Huh, what does that mean? Who is the one that reads those? Oh well, anyway, we need to go. We need to get going. Alright, let's see what, that's several here. I don't really want to do hers though. We've got a few. go. Toad, I'm just scared of, man. Let's do another Pochette. Pochette one. Your max health is the one. Ugh. I mean, if you get poisoned, you're screwed. I mean, there's really nothing you can do. And this one kills you if one of your pets is defeated. Well, you can only find treats. Alright, let's try the Fragile Tribe one. I don't know that it's going to be too worthwhile. I need one that does block to begin with, I think. Alright, let's see how long this lasts. Bramble? Let's go Bramble. Alright, let's see here. Let's see here. Okay, our first fight didn't look terribly promising. I mean, we did our first damage. Okay. Same build we always do right here. Well, kind of the cool thing about her is she does seem to level twice on that first fight, which is very interesting. Well, is one haste really worth anything? Let's do that. Then when they get both get a little bit more damage, and then we'll take that. And that, I guess. I just don't know that one haste is really worth a whole lot. Let's just do that though. Let's take it, and then we'll see. Okay. Bone Bomb. Pet gains when defeated deals 10 damage to all enemies. Although, I can't let them be defeated or I die. So, that's kind of pointless to me. You know what? I don't know. I don't think I really want to try Magic Run right now. Damage than what you can block right now. Go ahead and throw that out there. Alright. Dink dunk. Alright. What is that? Fuzzy sock. I'll take that. Can we take this again? Yeah, you might as well. Actually, let's not take that. Let's take this. See, you can... That was a waste of it. I mean, there's not a whole lot you could do. Not a whole lot you could do there. It's just one of those things you're going to... Two plus to burn. So that gave him four burn? We need to take things whenever we get a chance to it. Let's do that. I don't care. You can keep my one gold. Alright, so let's see. Oh, let's go see if we can get another pet here. Alright, so what do we got? With 5 damage, adds 2 poison. I like this one, to be honest with you. The problem with this one though is it costs 2 energy to bring out. That's the problem with it. I like getting more energy. This one's a little bit better defensive than what I've got. But I would like to have. We're gonna wait on him. All right, let's see. Pray for him. Cutting board. I mean, we might as well take it, I guess. Yeah, I don't care about your mana. I don't really want to do that. Let's see here. Bosses. See, he added 8 burn there. He's not. Man, that builds. That. He is building some crazy urn there. I haven't been using my axe. Apparently, I'm an idiot about that. Cool thing about that, it doesn't actually count as a hit. So this he's done. Alright. So, magic treat. Yeah, I just don't see that's terribly useful, but we'll throw it in him anyway. We'll take that. Do we want to open that? I don't know. I don't know that we do. Oh, this is going to be terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Let's go ahead and throw that out there. Then we're going to summon. And then. We need to do that. Alright. I use my axe. I keep forgetting to use my axe. We're gonna use it here though. Some boots. And that is. I mean, it's not that terribly useful. We're gonna take that too, though. Or actually, I think we want these. Alright, so let's see. He's done. Do I even need this other one? I don't know. Till I get the thing that actually automatically spawns them, I don't know that I would do one. He's not quite done. He'll be here in a second. Alright. These are fairly useful. See, I can't do a defeated. We can't take that though. I mean, we can do that right now, I guess. Just in case. Alright. Love my sock boot. Whatever it's called. It's the best. I mean, this is better. Nothing to buy there, I don't think. here. Oh, finished him off. Nope, I didn't want to do that one. Alright. And then I wasted the energy. I'm playing pretty terrible right now, to be honest with you. That's okay. It's okay right now. Do we want to get that? We're going to skip it for right now. I don't really need that. One hit point, man. He's gonna be less than one hit point too. Ah, well. It wouldn't matter. You're just not worth any experience anyway. Is there anything here? This is terrible. Especially for this run. Especially for this run. So let's see. And then... there's a corruptor. I have a ring. I mean, that's kind of nice, I think. I need another one here. Alright. This is the boss, right? Rumble boss? Yep. Dodge. Dodge. I'm gonna get rid of one of those, to be honest with you. We can get rid of both of those. Alright, that's... Reddit. I think it's worth 57, wasn't it? Okay, Warbell. Each turn effects are applied again. So if you take damage... okay. Keep half your block next turn. I don't know. We'll see. have anything I want to send back? No, I do not. Enchanted Swamp. Yeah, let's go Enchanted Swamp. You only have one hit point left. I could have used that, but I didn't. Alright. Let's see, another sock. I did not want to do that. Right now. Let's take none of these. And let's get rid of that. So now, yep. And then let's go on. Actually, keep that. And we'll roll. Oh no, cursed. And we'll hold it for now. Definitely do the two burn though. Alright, so let's see. So we need to whack them. Oh, whack them. And whack them. And then we need to bring this guy out. Get one. And one. Whack 'em, whack 'em, and whack 'em. Alright, he's gone. And then this one, we're just going to... Yeah, I might as well. Yeah, let's just go hit him with these. Alright. See. I mean, that is not terrible. This adds one damage, this adds two burn. If we want to do this, we're going to use these every round for sure. I'd like to have that, but right now I'm kind of full. I mean, we could possibly rearrange a bit. Some of these. I'll take this. Okay. There's another pet. Pet. These just don't seem very useful to me. We'll take him just because. Can we find something better? I would like to be able to. What's this do? I'm gonna add one dodge. No, I can't afford that. I would love to have that, but I can't afford it. That looks really good. That works really good with those. Let's go stick a burn on this. Keep going. Next floor. Some more pets. That one's not very good. Needs no damage. I don't know. I like my burn. I'm probably not going to like my burn. This one should go right now. Right there. I wish I could get more block out of her, though. I really do. I'm gonna have to be able to get more block if I'm gonna get through this. Canned food. Yep, nothing we can get there. Alright. Wait, what was that? Jagged blade. Yeah. That's a pretty cool weapon, but... I want to take some damage this time, though. Alright, we had to do that. Had to do that. Oh, helmet. Time to get rid of that. This way first. Wow, that's a bunch of them. Bunch of them. Ah, hit the wrong guy. Hit the wrong guy. I think I'm going to pull. I'm going to take this damage here. That hurt. That hurt. Why can't I use this? I didn't think he would survive that. Alright. Take some damage that round, which I didn't really want to. Oh, is that all it does? That's not interesting at all. I heard it was like some like secret something, but that's... Why is my axe? Oh, it must have full health. Well, that's unfortunate. Most of these really aren't that interesting. We'll take the key. We'll take that just because. Alright. Took some damage, which you don't really want to do. I don't think I'm gonna make it through this run, I'll be honest with you. I think the fact you only get 2 energy to start with is what hurts. What is that? Yeah. Weird. All right. Thank you. click that, I guess. Alright. I just don't think I have the right stuff here for this run. How long is this anchored? Adjacent to an armor. So if I got this, if I could get this moved. Let's move over here for right now. Then we will. Oh, I can't forge it for. I figured that was something I could just add to it. Okay. Well, never mind. Never mind. Do I not have a key? I have a key. Is it not the right key? Oh my god, dude. Okay, that's how you use it. That right now. Okay, let's go to the. This is the boss run, isn't it? I don't think I'm gonna make it through tier. If I make it through this one, I won't make it to the next one. How long is this anchored for? One combat. Alright, egg timer. I mean, let's take that for now. We can move it around a bit. We're going to heal our pets, because when a pet dies, I die. Okay. I think I have something to send off to. I know I didn't pay attention. Yeah. I guess we're going to Magma Core, man. I don't know. I don't think I'll make it through it, though, I'll be honest. Because I just haven't gotten the right equipment. Still, he does two. Yes. Go ahead and play him out here. Alright. He's done. I can't actually do anything until he's gone. That kind of... which is really unfortunate. Really unfortunate that I have to wait till he's gone to actually. No, I don't want to add poison to myself. All right, let's move on, I guess. I'd like to get up here. I wish there was a way to expand their packs too. Oh no. Thank you. They're both done right now, aren't they? Alright. That's kind of helped the build quite a bit, to be honest with you. Let's see. I'm gonna take this. I would love to be able to get healed to where I can get that back. Alright, let's see here. Can't really do that to any of these. Energy clothing? Ha ha ha! More energy! Yes. Enough gold for... Alright, what's this? Nothing. I think we sell him, don't we? Can we sell him? Can't be sold. Okay. I'm just wanting the money out of it, to be honest with you. How much is that worth? Kind of short. Doesn't matter. Let's just go. Oh wow, look at that. Look at that. That's crazy. He just barely made it through that. He's done, so let's leave him alone. Doesn't matter. Let's go ahead and hit him. Just in turn. Alright. Take this. And yeah, we're not gonna do that. It's pretty cool though. I can't get over there, I don't think, to those, which is unfortunate. I can't actually pull him right now. He's done. Of course, I can't do anything. I'm going to pull him. Alright. Send it. Wait, what? He didn't do nothing. Oh, this is my bad. That one hurts. Because I thought I had enough damage. Huh. Oh, well. That one hurts. Then we gotta redo it. Oh well, anyway, we're not gonna redo it. Right now. I thought he had enough burn on him to take him out. I don't know what happened. But I was in too big a hurry. I definitely could have blocked that easily. Oh well, anyway. We're gonna end it here. That was probably one of my most disappointing runs, because that was my fault. That happened. But anyway, appreciate you joining us, and we'll see you next time.